orange is not the purple walls. Because it's out of the school.
Because it's on the school.
No.
No, I turned off my
We're busy having mac and cheese.
Mom and McDonald's.
Yeah, busy having a burger.
Cheese mom and burger.
Why would you fly the president in a thunderstorm?
Why are we in it then?
You're boarded in secrecy, you just said.
Yeah, but I'm a cop!
Yeah, why are you here?
I look like I'm not meant to be here. I'm just, no.
Two people against a load of terrorists.
We always win.
Or not.
Or not, unless there's selfishness. Rommel, go and get up. Get your fat ass up there. Thank you.
Mission start.
Aw.
I'm not gonna fire, so it would be bad.
Ready?
Yes.
Wait for one.
You shot my chair!
I'm just unloading the vehicle that's having a fun. Die! No, die! Bow before me. Anyway. Oh, why can't you go and do nothing? Turn off all the lights.
Just shut all the electrical equipment. The fucking plane has no idea what's going.
Well, Morgan, don't shoot hostages. You shot a hostage,
never. No, I did not.
You call me back.
You shot the fire at my gun set.
Where are we going?
Right, you should have gone for a tree by the passenger seat. Come for a tree.
I just remember passenger situation. Oh no, the muzzle! I wanted the muzzle, it was next to the door. See, look, that's why they called themselves the Inigo Wolf, because it's an Inigo. I thought I smelled rats. I don't smell that bad. I don't smell like sewer like you.
Remember when you shot the president?
Oh fuck, that was hilarious. I shoot him about that. Oh, thank you. I shoot him when we go around the corner and he's in by the door. I normally just open fire so I forget he's there. Yeah, I got a medal. Oh, fuck. Oh, how can you fight? Yeah, okay. I just stood there just like with my camera.
Curb stomp.
Curb stomp, motherfuckers. How can you not fight? I shoot him right now. No, I always find shit as we leave. Fuck's sake. Guy in the lift.
There's an army guy in the lift.
I might have just shot our teammate.
Yeah.
Fuck. Guy just falls down for a bit. Why are you kneeling down and I'm looking down? What the fuck? Don't let them get present.
Burn it.
Why are we both falling down there? Mind the hostages.
Oh, there's hostages down here?
Yeah.
What are they doing here for? Oh, they weren't there, If I had a shot, he'd be dead.
I like how then you kick the door open. I do.
Oh my lord.
Oh, this is gonna be fucking hilarious.
Night vision or thermal vision?
Yeah.
It's all gone, didn't it?
One on the left. Yeah, everywhere. It's harder to know than thermal vision. Shot up, did you see it? Put on metal. Don't shoot. Fuck!
Don't shoot. Shoot anyway.
I keep forgetting to knelt down in front of you.
Beware of the hostages turns corner shoots.
I keep forgetting
to no!
She's like out of nowhere. Imagine that she's a flashlight more.
Break it from left or break from right?
I'm going left.
Carrying severe turbulence.
No, that's right.
How is it?
I don't want to turn a severe turbulence. Alright, Morgan, drop your weapon. I know, I've got it up. I got the medal. This is really hard to shoot when you're red. You're shooting.
I keep thinking I'm the red.
get another kill.
No,
but I'm the blue.
What the?
Now, that's not really my clock, is it, Chief?
Right,
it is my clock.
It's 8 o'clock.
Half past nine.
Yeah, half past nine.
It's half past nine.
Damn it! I'm not just...
Enter with his caution, we just blowing off the door.
Enter with caution, the Chief is inside. Oh, I don't give a fuck. Now... Oh, no, I've got a snipe.
Wait
until
he's behind that plane
then. Yeah, that's when you're sort of... Oh, okay.
We all know what that question is.
Shoot.
I missed.
Got him. How come you got okay? He stands up straight and it says 3 seconds, doesn't it?
I know.
Did you shoot his arm?
Well, I had a twitch, alright? It went like that. Fuck off, leave me alone.
Shot his arm, help me.
At least they didn't shoot the president.
I didn't shoot him. I shot a random reporter and a hostage.
So that's 2 missions and you shot 2 hostages.
I'll shoot the important guy in that too. This is going mental.
No, you killed my wife.
You even got a high five from Mr. President.
And we have no idea what the fuck.
Why do I look so dark?
Because you're black.
Oh. No, I mean, like, my arms are like.
Yeah,
black.
Your arms are tan, but your head is black.
But has my face been burnt off from that grenade?
It's, face paint.
Yeah.